The major obstacle for me is getting things done in a timely fashion. And that's where GeoHECRAS is very helpful. I can get things done as far as modeling very timely in a very short amount of time, so I can evaluate and calibrate the model much more efficiently than just HECRAS.
Most of the time, within 20 minutes, we can run the model and perform, you know, raw floodplain mapping based on our ground surfaces to see where we need to make adjustments to the model, how we can adjust the model geometry files to better represent what's actually happening in the real world.
One of the features I use the most, actually, the GeoHECRAS, and it's kind of a funny thing for me to say this, but is the undo function. I can undo all the work I've done really quickly if it's not the one I want to do, where before it's very challenging and very time ineffective to undo things.
When we're dealing with probably 10 or 20 miles or bigger of a floodplain or a river system, we're saving probably at least 16 hours of time per model in going through our delineation to a final product. When we're dealing with just that in between, in out to check results while we're actually trying to do the modeling, it's, depending on the size of the model, it could be a week or better of time, real time, that we're just not processing data. We're actually being able to work with it, get it done, and move forward. The product is great, but the technical support and their ability to add new features is absolutely incredible.